obviously a red flag owner, but secretly on the inside, he wants to be a purple flag. What is up, the world? It is your friendly neighborhood Slipgator here, hanging out today, doing stuff and things, back playing some more No Man's Sky. Peeps, hope you guys are having a good day. I'm having a great day, and we're back on the same planet that we started on. We went out in the last episode. Life support's at 75%! Oh no, why do you alert me when life support's at 75%? I guess it's a good idea, because that way I can make sure I have enough stuff and things to get my life support stuff and things going. Do we have any? Yeah, we look at all this stuff we got. We can use Thaumium. Shut up! Hazard protection. Get some zinc. So anyway, we're back doing stuff and things. Thanks so much for coming to hang out with me. Make sure if you like the video, please don't forget to show your support and smash that thumbs up button, peeps. And if you're new and you haven't already, don't forget to subscribe as well. So one of the things that I discovered, when I was into space and I came down into the planet, and we have our little ship over here. Remember, it's the special ship, special X-Wing fighter deal, your starship. I don't know why I can't call it a name. Maybe we can rename it. I don't know, but we can rename other stuff and things. And I was taking a look at that. Now, where is it? I had to rename the stuff and things menu up. Oh crap, where is that? Is it escape? Yes, right here. Okay, look at this. We've discovered these things, right? This, what's it called? Esplectin Urnacell? I don't think so. I think we need to rename you. What are we gonna name our discovery? I don't even know, it's Dog with Spikes. Dog with Spikes. Let's name it that. Rejected by the profanity filter. What the crap? Could not accept this name. It has been rejected by the profanity filter for treason. Please try. I'm so upset. Please try naming your discovery again. You know what? Fine. Let's name it again then. Fine. Let's name it something that's not profane. Boobs. Okay? What? How come boobs is not? It's boobies. Boobler's is not of profane. How is Dog with Spikes profane? Dog? With spikes? Hold on, let's just try it one more time. I want to accept. It's profane. How is it profane? All right. Let's try again. Canine. Spikus. Spius? Canine Spikus. Caninius Spikius. Perfect. Nails it, Ace, can't be stopped. Projected by the profanity filter. How come? I don't understand. Is this seriously how this is going to go? So I wanted to. Oh my God. This game is so amazing. Let's go ahead and try to rename the system. Name your discovery. The system. System 18. Because Slipgator. We got units for that! System 18! Alright, this is our very first planet that we ever discovered. Sliptopia. Accept. Units received. Nailed it, Ace, that can't be stopped! So, with this, why can't we rename it... Running. Let's name it, Kevin. Units, yes, we did it! This is Kevin! So now we have a male, timid... Nutrient absorbing Kevin right there. Records Kevin complete. Oh, we need to get 175,000. Oh, wait, complete to receive 175,000 units. Oh my gosh. So we've named the planet Sliptopia. Can we rename it again? Oh, I can't upload. What? Maybe we get both because we renamed it. I don't think upload's a thing, but we can only rename it one time. And it says discovered by Slipgator, which is perfect. And this is Kevin, discovered by Slipgator. So anyway, that's a really cool thing that we got to do today. So we can rename different discoveries that we have, which I think is probably one of the funnest things that this is gonna be in this game, is all the different fun things we're gonna do. Also, I just noticed that these mushrooms are phallic. All right. So when I landed, I was flying around and I found this thing. It keeps saying open my galactic map by pressing M, and I can't do that because I'm not in my ship. So I'm not really sure what's going on with that. But anyway, I found this thing. So we're going to explore this and see what's going on. E. Required chip. Bypass chip required. Fine, whatever thing. We can't play with it. Let's squirt over here and see what's going on with this stuff. This debris? Give me some debris stuff. Oh, debris! An Atlas Pass is required. Now, I thought we had an Atlas Pass. No, we need an Atlas Pass to... Oh, cargo drop. There we go. What do we got inside of this, buddy? A Gek Charm. Gek. All right, Geks, look out. I'm charming you, buddies. What do we got over here? Gragra. All right, that's good. It's good to have a little Gragra in your life, I guess. Save. Ha-ha! Nailed it, Ace the Candy Star. We found a save point. So, flashy white light. So I found a save point before. I was having some problems figuring out how to save the game. And I wonder if we could just fly right over to that. We'll have to find out if we can go to moons. But I was having some problems saving the game. And I discovered, I think, is if you just land on a planet, it saves the game for you. Which is good information. I thought we had found an Atlas Pass from there. Toxic protection's a big, terrible problem. I don't know if this outpost is owned by the Federation, but I'm hoping that might be a thing. So, oh, what do you got over here? Isotopes. Give me some plutonium, homie. 9 plutoniums. Well, look at this readout. Obviously, this is the levels of that, and this is a power scan deal. Stupid. Everybody, you don't even need a scanner deal to do that. Look at this. Whoever these people are, they brought 2 of these things. This doesn't make any sense. All right, let's take a look around a little bit more. See if there's any more debris. Doesn't look like it. Looks like there's a couple of different... Oh, that's got a little laser beam over here. What's up with you, little laser beam? Let's find out if you have a special power or like gold or anything. What is that? How do you shoot a laser beam through your weird thing? 1 bypass chip required. IGIN02. That's like a MAC address. Signal scanner stuff and things are happening. All right. So, damaged machinery. New technology discovered. Pulse Jet Sigma. Pulse Engine Companion Unit. Provides increased maneuverability and longer boosts during spaceflight. Also improves users' thomium consumption. So, lower thomium consumption. We need some iron and some chrysonite in order to make that thing happen. All right. So, interesting. We could probably build that new deal. All right, now can we get into this buckwake room? It opened up automatically. There's people. Sentient life is around us. Obviously, this was created by sentient. Oh, this is the red flag people. All right, let's get inside of here. What a mess. Oh, cool. There's no toxicity inside of here. That's good to know. How come? Hold on. Let's take a look at this here. Obviously, a red flag owner, but secretly on the inside, he wants to be a purple flag. What do we got over here? Restore shield. Shield at maximum. Okay. Why is that good? I'm glad we got the shield running. Oh, I think that... No. I was thinking for a second that changed the toxicity of everything. Oh, this is obviously an equalizer for this noise sound. All right. Let's go this way. Okay. Buckle wake open. Ah, this person is a real purple flagger because you can see it's very clean and nice. All right. Inventory is full. Well, let's talk about that a little bit. All right. So we got the Gargraga. Gas inhaled by the Viking warriors to temporarily increase lung capacity and allow high quality battle screams. Well, that's good. Outlawed by many peace arrangements throughout the galaxy, many of which are now broken. So we can sell this. This is kind of like good. We might as well squirt that over to our ship. What's a Gek charm? Good luck charm carried by many galactic traders. Worth 11,000 bits. We'll squirt that back into our inventory. So what is this actually that we're getting? It just says isotope. We don't know what it is. Carbon. So not really necessarily super useful. We find tons of carbon. First aid. Maximum health. All right, sweet. What do you got over here for me, buddy? Analyze multi-tool tech. What? Huh? New technology discovered. Press tab to open inventory. Beam focus sigma. This is pretty cool. You find all this new stuff and things. Mining beam companion unit. Faster mining beam produces a resource-rich material. Processes on user will enjoy quicker element extraction from crystals, rocky outcrops, and planetary vegetation. Operates automatically once constructed within user's multi-tool inventory. We need a little plutonium to make that, which we have in our ship. Do we only have 9 plutoniums? Plutoniums. 160. So if we go to our ship, I think we can make that right away. Look at these guys. I got his and hers beds. Those look like Tempur-Pedics, I think, from the future. I can't jump. Oh, yeah, we can. Here we go. And then you can just hang out and watch TV scan. That's the newest thing from the GEC. All right. We're definitely learning about some stuff and things. Now, this is a big deal. This is a huge thing. So we're going to have to go in here and see what's up. There's a guy. No, wait. Okay. Is he bad? Okay, I can't get my shooter gun out, so I don't know. He keeps plants. So that's good. We'll suck up some of his carbons. Can you, like, farm in this game? What the crap is this? Bite Nang Tower. Interact with the GEC transmission tower. Ooh, what is happening now? Long ago, it seems, an automated distress call went unanswered. If I can crack the encryption pattern, I could potentially extract the coordinates. Obviously, the encryption pattern is 1 plus 1 is 2, times 3 is 6, 6 to 8, times 4 is 24. 24, 24 to 120. That's weird. I thought I had it. Because it was like a multiple of 1, a multiple of 3, a multiple of 4. But that's not, 120 is not a multiple of 5. But if it was a multiple of, let's try 120, 720. Distress signal coordinates discovered! I figured out the pattern! We're going into space. And we're going back down to the ground. What's the point of that? Parent Valley, you discovered, arrives in blah, blah, blah. Okay. Intercept. Oh, that stuff goes by so fast. What's up? Okay, so I guess we go to the crash ship thing. No, I'm not ready to talk to you, broker ad filet. Chick-fil-A? Okay. I guess we are ready to talk to you. I'm ready to talk to you now. Journey milestone accomplished. Setting out. Traveled 5,000 yus. All right. That's good. I'm glad we traveled a lot of yus. It's good to travel around. Broker Adfilet, what do you got to talk to me about there, Frogman?
Amneki Ishitstil Erzul Hai Trus Esguantan Ha Asaftanina Iha Fanu Unk.
What? A small creature is busily adding up trade profits when I appear. Its eyes open wide in anticipation of our first contact, and it rubs its fingers together greedily. All right. It pecks emphatically at the monetary figures on its pad, then bounces up and down. I can't help but notice that it smells amazing. You know what? I'm always interested in how things smell. I don't know if you guys know that about me. I always am interested. Like, I have a super smeller. Pat the life form on the pet on the head. Apologize for being unable to help. Give it units. Let's give it 10 units. You like that? The life form is clearly thrilled. It gives me something in exchange. Phase beam technology acquired. Spacecraft laser device. Spacefaring beam weapon and asteroid mining tool. User is advised that isotope elements are required to recharge this device. So we need some thorium in order to create this bad boy. Your standing with the GEC has increased. Good. That's great, I guess. I don't know. Are the GEC good? Oh, we need to... Oh, we had to, like, spend carbon to interact with him? What are you going to talk to me about now? Tudas, Uglak, look. The trader looks at me with boggle-eyed curiosity. It clicks a few times and emits a neutral scent and waits for my request. Request shield recharge. Yeah, let's do that. Give me that. The trader agrees to help. Perfect. We're making things happen. Shield at maximum. All right, whatever. So we got some new technology from that guy. Our standing with the GEC is so much very improved. There is crash stuff and things we can check out, I guess, over there. And other than that, we're doing great. Now, is our life low? What is that? That's low there. Life support. Yeah, okay. So we need some of that in there, buddy. All right, so let's go ahead and check inside of here again now. If we wanted to starship, so we have hyperdrive stuff and things, but we need warp cells to do more of that. So, all right, where was the other stuff we just found? Exosuit. Do we go into here and then hit craft? Okay, here we go. This is what we're looking for. So we need some heridium, some platinum, chrysonite, iron. More heridium, more palladium. Tons of stuff and things. Can't do any of that. Can't do anything like that. Hyperdrive. More chrysonite. Wait, is that in both of these? No, it's not. So I guess first and foremost... No, that's not what we're looking for. Where's the one with our... Oh, you know what? I bet it's in our exosuit. So actually, we probably have to go over here. Inside the exosuit... Stamina enhancer deal. Oh, we just need some carbon to make that bad boy. But does that take, like, slots in here? That's the stamina enhancer. Where's the other thing? I thought we got... Oh, it's probably in multi-tool, Slipgator. I keep forgetting about that we have three of these bad boys up here like so. So, mining beam. Now, inside of here... Okay. Bolt caster. Combat-focused weapon. User is advised that isotope elements such as carbon are required to recharge this device. User can target... We can make this right now. Let's build it. We've got it! We did it! So it's already good, and we charge it up. Ooh! Oh, it's like a shoot gun now. Okay, is that good? So it doesn't look like this has a has the overheat deal. That's the thing I think about this that we got. So you can just fire it. Oh, and so then you have to reload it like manually? Or do you just hit R? Okay, you hit R. So this has a reload as opposed to the other guy. All right, so is there a way that we can actually tell what is better here? Like, does it give us a number? So we can't really tell. We can't really tell, basically. What I'm wondering about is, like, whether this is better than this at doing stuff and things. You know what I mean? I guess what we probably have is a more of a combat-focused gun and more of a mining-focused gun. So, I'm thinking we just pull that apart. Not really something that we need super bad. So, this is the Beam Intensifier Sigma. And then this is the Beam Focus Sigma. So we can craft both of these guys. Let's go ahead and craft the... Let me see here. Mining beam laser is strengthened to speed up terrain destruction. Operates automatically once constructed within the user's multi-tool inventory. User will enjoy quicker element extraction from crystal, rocky outcrops, and planetary vegetation. I will like to take that. Oh! So we only have like certain amount of stuff and things that we can do. Perfect. All right. So we got both of these deals. We're super amazing. Oh, it shows us on the right side. I didn't even see that. Crap. Grenade? So it shows us that the level of our laser. And I think that's like how quickly we gather resources and then how powerful it is for attacking stuff and things. Oh, it seems like it's definitely been improved. Oh, we totally destroyed that. I like this thing. Suck at heridium deal. So we needed heridium for one of our things, which I can't remember now exactly what it was. Let's take a look inside of here, inside of our inventories. Okay, we can still harvest a bunch more heridium. Let's get this stuff. Oh, we overpowered it. We overpowered the deal. All right, inside of here, that was the stamina enhancement. That is the stamina enhancement again. What was this guy? Oh, we can do that right now. Again, this is going to take a slot, though. Which I feel like we need inventory slots. Like, they're important. So, okay, we can't do that. Inside the starship, this was the one where we had stuff and things we needed heridium for, right? There we go. So now we need platinum, which I don't believe we found any of. So, all right, that's cool. Cool stuff and things are happening. Let's go inside of our ship, shall we? Now, we still can't bring up our little menu deal. Oh, also, I forgot to tell you guys about this. Your toxic, your life support stuff and things, what is that even called inside of here? Hazard protection automatically recharges when you go inside your ship. How do we take off? W, that's right. Oh, I'm pressing W. Is it W? I thought it was W. Okay, we had to hold it. Pardon me. So let's pull down our thruster deal. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, 35 uses is littlest use I can go. Okay, we're upside down a little bit. So the flight on this thing is really weird. I'll be honest with you. I'm not sure why it is. Like, look at this. Like, we're upside down completely. Okay, slow down. Can you... I can't get it to go up. Like, I'm having a mouse, like, really bad. Okay, whatever. E. Initiate landing sequence. So, yeah, the flight controls I'm not super psyched about. It seems to be really, really weird. So, is that thing, like, right here? Oh, my God. It's, like, far away. Is it, like, really, really far, far away? Is it far, far away? Are you a thing? That's iron. Squirt up here. All right. Oh, we found another outpost deal. Damaged machinery. All right. What do you got for me, buddy? New technology discovered. Press tab to open inventory. Beam impact theta. Oh, so there must be different levels like alpha, beta, theta, something like that, probably. Phase beam destroys starship and asteroid targets and an increased rate operates automatically once constructed within the used stuff and things. Great. That's cool. No, get out of there. All right. And so... destination reached. Shielding shard. Debris. We don't have the Atlas Pass, which I thought we got one. I don't know why we don't have it. Another Gra-Gra. Nothing. Sweet. What? Bags of nothing. Oh, this ship is cool looking. Is this a ship? Yeah, it looks like it is. Oh, Debris. What do you got for me, Debris? Oh, Gek Distress Beacon. I clamber onto the cargo ship and find its black box. As soon as I touch it, a holographic image of a panicked reptilian trader appears. Perhaps it's a message from their superior. Perhaps a loved one. It's impossible to tell as the playback is hauntingly silent. Well, that's a good black box. In its final moments, the trader seems, I can't read for some reason, to point at some freshly installed ship tech before dropping to its knees in despair. Inspect recently installed ship tech. Search for cargo. Let's inspect. I discover the poorly installed tech that caused the crash. I scan its blueprint and now can construct it myself. Why would we want a cannon damage thing? What? Photon cannon fires at an increased rate. Oh, that's what hit it. I was thinking that's what caused the crash. Like it was a faulty piece of electronics, but it was what caused the crash. It actually got shot. So we need more thallium. We can actually craft that. I do believe because we have thallium in our ship. All right. Cool. What else we got over here? Is this like a dude? Are you like a dude guy? What do we got going on over on this side? Ooh, there's all sorts of stuff and things inside of here. Compare. Oh, can we like take its components? Pulse engine. We have the pulse engine. Launch thrusters. We have launch thrusters. Photon cannons. We have photon cannons. It has some stuff and things that we can take. All right. I'm getting a little bit confused with what we got going on over here. This technology is critically damaged. So that means we can't really use it. So can we transfer items before accepting? Okay. I guess I'm just confused as to what it is we're supposed to do over here. Because we have all this stuff, right? Or is we do not? No. Okay, so can we transfer this? I'm pushing buttons. Oh! I think I exited. Crap. Let's try that one more time. Oh, crap. Okay, compare. Now, can we... I'm not getting that... Hold X to transfer items. Okay, X. I'm holding X. Oh, yeah. So it doesn't look like I can transfer any of these things over for whatever reason. Especially this guy. Photon damage Sigma. I thought we'd be able to take that. But it doesn't look like I can. What is that? That's my ship's deal, right? Or, yeah, my ship's power or the compared... Aha! I get it! This is my ship. These are my ship statistics. This is that ship. It is its ship statistics. It has better shield deal. But again, we cannot... Critically damaged pieces, I can understand we couldn't take, but I don't know why we can't take that. So let's just go ahead and accept. Shield down. What just happened? Oh my gosh, we do something dumb. Shield down. Oh, we're in the ship! No way! Launch thrust is critically damaged. Oh, wow. So can we actually, like, take this? No, can we? Let me out. So if we were to repair this ship, we could take it. That's what I'm learning. Okay, amazing. Okay. Shield down. I don't want to exit now. I want to kind of see stuff and things. Okay, this is the outfit. Okay. I got this. All right. I don't think we're going to deal with that as far as taking this. I think we're just going to move on. But because I'm not really sure what's what and if this is a better ship or not. So I feel like we're just going to leave it and we're just going to head back to our ship. Wow, that's a big thing. So where's our ship at? On the top there. Okay, there it is, right? No. Oh, no! Does that mean, like... Oh, no, wait! I figured we made a huge disastrous mistake! We accepted the other ship as, like, our ship deal. That is bad. We do not want this ship. I didn't realize that's what we're doing. Is there a mining bad guy? I see you, mining bad guy. I thought I saw him. Is the other ship gone now? Because that would be a terrible disaster. It was down here somewhere. That's where we left it. Oh, no. Okay. Thank God we didn't lose our ship. All right. So I feel like I wasn't super stupid. Doesn't really say anywhere that, like, you're transferring... I don't know. I guess maybe I just didn't know. It was our first time. So this is our ship. We've got our ship again. We're back to business with our ship. Screw that. Going to other ships. We don't want any of that going on there. All right. This planet, we're done. Let's head out into space. We've spent 2 episodes now on planet deals. And what we really need to do is head out and do some other stuff and things. So let's see here. Oh, whoa. Okay. We're going 1,000 U's! 1,400 U's! Okay. Okay, slow down. What are you guys, man? Put out a scan deal. We're going 150 U's. How do we, Oh, no. Don't engage pulse drive. I'm trying to kind of control it a little bit better, but I'm not sure exactly how it is that I should be doing that. Like, can we go backwards even? Okay. Container reinforced. This thing is amazing looking, man. Oh, I'm getting the controls. Oh, no. Oh, no, what's that? Stop shooting at me. It wasn't me, was it? What are you doing? Are you a bad guy? Who it is? You want some of this hot action, stupid jerk? Oh, I feel like there's a whole batch of them. Okay, we're in deep trouble. Oh, no, we're in deep trouble. Oh, no, we're in deep trouble. We're in a battle. We're in a fight battle. No. Pulse engine offline. Local enemy disruption. Terrible. Where is him? I can't see him. Oh, God, this is not easy. The game is completely locked up. All right, we're firing. Ah, war's hell! Can't see. Controls are awful. No idea where enemies are. Okay, I see readout menu. Okay, I got it. Maybe. Okay, here we go. Oh, I can't get to him. Where's the guy at? Okay, this is stupid. Where are they? All right, I guess I'm just going to push my mouse around in circles because... Where are the enemy? Oh my god. Head for the planet! Get out of here, Slipgator! Run! Critically damaged! Stuff and things are happening! Recharge something, can we? Recharge. Yes! Shields are back up! We've done it! Okay. Oh my god, it is beyond difficult to fire. I'm slowing down so I can try to get a beat on him. Oh, it's telling me... Okay, for the one moment I could see... Oh, no! All right, well, I would say that the keyboard and mouse flight operation is quite difficult to master. The instant that that happened, I felt like I should have had, like, a controller instantly. I don't know. That was terrible. We'll have to have more practice. So, for nowsies, that's going to be it for today. We got into battle. We did some more exploration. It was fun. It feels like I have a lot more to learn, but I'm having fun playing, so we're going to keep doing it. Thank you guys for coming to hang out with me. Make sure if you like the video, please don't forget to show your support and hit the thumbs up button. Feel free to share and favorite the video as you see fit. And in the next episode, where are we? May the stuff of things be with you.